advances, you mean masters, returning to my Let's Play of Dragon Quest Heroes 2. We won. Great work, soldiers. Ooh yeah, ain't nothing cold about us. We're on fire. That's less the trials, huh? It certainly seems that way. Why don't we go back to that stone door and see if anything has changed? Good idea. Let's go.
Let's go. Ha!
the round things are all glowing. We have passed all three trials. The door should open now. Where is this thing? Now we can finally start climbing Mount Everest. Now we have wasted enough time already. To the summit. Looks like the path up the mountain goes kind of cape. I hate the cape. As glad as I am to be out of the snow, I'm not looking forward to seeing what nasty creepy crawlies live here. What's a few cave dwelling critters between friends? Come on, we've got a mountain to climb. We ain't climbing enough of that thing blocking, bud. Monsters that create can't be far. It'll simply be a matter of beating them until we find the right one. Be careful. The ground here is frozen solid and the footing's treacherous.
It looks like an awfully long way down. I wouldn't want to slip and fall.
And neither would our enemies. Come here, my dears, and let me give you a little push.
Size of those snowballs are all perched precisely on top of a steepy, snowy slope. It's almost as if someone wants to descend rolling down onto the crater below.
Thank you.
a wall of ice, we'll have to find another way around. Or way through it. Ain't seen an icicle yet, I couldn't smash this into the ring.
Thank you. come back.
Out of the cave at last, and one step closer to the legendary weapon. Sure, in that grand halt. We still don't know what this amazing weapon is. Do we not? Even the High King seems to have a clue. We'll find out soon enough. All we need to do is get to the top. Come on, time's running out.
Halfway? You mean we still have half a mountain to climb?
If one of you is trying to scare me with those silly noises, it's not working!
Sounds like it's coming from under the snow.
Hey, you don't think it might be...
Monsters!
Quite the welcoming committee.
There's so many, but we've got to get past them.
Look out below! Hey! Magic burst!
Run along now, and don't come back.
Look out!
Well, that was an arrow escape.
Oh, thanks, Angelo.
Come now. I merely did what any man would do. When a gentleman knights is a damsel in distress, he cannot help but.
Anyway, is everyone all right? You're not hurt, are you?
Oh, no. We're fine. Thanks to you. You saved our bacon. Thank you so much.
It wouldn't have done to climb halfway up Neverest, only to end up in the belly of a beast. We're in your debt.
Think nothing of it.
It's my pleasure to serve such lovely ways.
So, this mountain is called Neverest, is it?
It is, yes.
Why? Haven't you heard of it?
Can't say I have.
A thought occurs. Could it be that somewhere in the course of our travels we become stranded together in a strange new land?
Well, anyway, we're on our way to the top of the mountain and we're in a bit of a hurry. What about you two? Got any plans? If you had a loose end, you're welcome to tag along with us.
Yes, come with us. It's easy to get lost on this mountain, even for those who know it well. We can't just leave you here.
Agreed.
Well, Jessica, I leave it up to you. Would you rather accompany our friends here on their journey or spend some time
with you? Of course, we'd love to come with you. Thanks for asking.
Hey.
I understand. You don't trust yourself to be alone with me.
Oh, yes, yes, keep
keep telling yourself that. Right then, everyone, where to next?
Oh, even more monsters sight the shore. Oh, it's not just you, my dear. I rather think that commotion we caused had brought a few of our little friends running. They better be running right into another one of my spells. I like your style. Alright, let's clear the way and keep moving.
Like we need to get across here somehow.
Across here, you say? Your wish is my command.
You doing all the way up here in the mountains? My father isn't there either, so I came to find some grace and brow. We need them for the medicine, you see. I'm just having a rest after climbing the mountain. It was ever so far, and I wasn't sure I could go any further. You climbed on the way on your own? Oh, my dear, you must be exhausted. Fear not, fair maiden. Your savior is here. Allow me to gather the bracing broth you need. Zuby, I know we're in a hurry, but this is a life or death. We'll need help, won't we? We here, we'll be back with this broth before you can say, God has get me out of this frozen wasteland. Oh, thank you so much. I need 3 of them, if that's alright. They should be in the clearing just up ahead. I'm so sorry to trap you like this, but oh, you'll find them for me, won't you?
Down.
it doesn't do to keep a lady waiting. Here you go, my dear. Oh, how can I ever thank you? Now my father's suffering will be eased, and now I can finally rest. Vanished in the flash of a blinding. Dancing maze. She only went and then vanished in the way. Wait, was a ghost, wasn't it? How she must have rejected not being able to help her father. Rest in peace, my dear.
You knew all along she was a ghost, didn't you, Angelo?
Well, growing up in an abbey does give one a certain sense of the supernatural.
Yes, I suppose it would. Oh, more of these things. They seem pretty keen on stopping us, don't they? Well, they can be as keen as they like. We're not stopping for anyone.
I wish you had not ended me.
Thank you.
scumbag! Justice is done.
How awful of us. We've come all this way and we haven't properly introduced ourselves. I'm Jessica and this is Angela. Jessica and Angela, pleased to meet you. So how did you two know each other? Well, let's just say we're friends, and one of these days I'm sure we'll be something more.
In your dreams, bucko. We just went on a journey together once, and we haven't been able to shake him since. Anyway, enough about him. I'm curious to know how you thought of charging up this mountain like your life depend on. Well, there's supposed to be a legendary weapon at the top, and we really need it. I mean, really need it. A weapon, eh? Sounds like a really dangerous mission.
Well, we don't have much choice. There's a huge war underway here in our world, and this weapon's the only way to stop it. Not as odd as it sounds, I promise. Our enemies have some of the giant monster you see, and we need the weapon to fight it. Monsters and sudden outbreaks of war and talks of other worlds. What's the matter, beloved? Do you know something about all this?
No, it's nothing, but I made a decision. I'm fighting to stop this world and save the world, correct? Then I'm going to help you.
What do you mean you're going to? But, of course. How could we desert such charming ladies in our hours of need?
And it's decided. Thanks for helping us along.
Jessica and Angela have joined the party.
Stop us now.
Seem, but I don't see any ultimate weapons lying around, do you?
Look, over there. There's a really weird whiff coming from over there. I've never smelled anything like it.
Whoa, tis the smell of a legendary weapon,
hey,
so it
let's
is.
Get come, on.
Come on. Hey, watch it.
That will be the doorman, if I'm not very much mistaken.
Well, assuming we're not on a guest list, we'll just have to convince him to let us in.
We really don't have time for this. We've got no choice. We'll have to fight him.
All right! Let's polish him off double quick and bag ourselves a legendary weapon!
This for a boss.
looks can be deceiving. Stay frosty.
Same thing, but he must have a tell of some kind. Look them over long enough, and I'm sure you'll spot the difference eventually.
This is how it ends.
I'm just getting started.
So it cuts, it's lovely but slippery anyway. We got there in the end. Yep, which means we can get past the door and grab the legendary weapon, as good as ours. Do you really think we're going to be able to walk in and take it? If the monsters outside are bad, what about the ones inside? I'm sure Zuby is at least dimly aware of the risk, bravely. They are notwithstanding. But we have little choice. The King of Harbor brought us some time, but not a lot. We have a we don't have a moment to lose. I suppose you're right. Okay then. Let's get in there and grab it. Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.